Okay, that was another matchmaking disaster. Let's try that again.
Well, a lot of people have been joining and either staying AFK or quitting the match when they find out that that's a map they don't like. Speaking of which...
Oh. Hell.
Yes, it is.
This is a rated G for. Well, this is gonna suck. Okay. The hottest mech I have. Good job.
I thought I would be right back, but when he turned the power switch on the back of it, he switched it from 110 volts to 230, and I was surprised the computer wasn't dead. So.
Yeah, I would be too. I don't know why they don't have auto-detecting voltage supplies in regular computers. They have them in laptops.
Right.
Alright, Sean, since these guys are intent on running into one another,
you saw that? Yeah.
Come over here by the bridge, and we're just gonna wait it out and let them stampede.
Oh. No more wait timer for me. Penalty.
Well, I'm gonna mute you for the time being. I have a sneaky feeling this is not gonna end well for us.
Target acquired.
No, we're good. Alright, I want you to do something really difficult.
New target acquired.
What tire lies?
Stay back with me. This is an LRM heavy build.
New target acquired.
So if someone
acquired.
Can spot, I'm just gonna LRM crap up. Frickin' A. Pick one.
New target acquired.
Fox 7, entire firing line. Are we gonna move up or are we just gonna stay behind the wall?
We're probably just gonna stay here and die one at a time.
Alright, well, we got everybody here.
Yep.
Everybody around the corner now.
New
Let's go.
Acquired.
I'm going.
I'll follow you guys.
Granted,
New
not
target
full
acquired.
Speed.
Cyclops.
Yep, I'm shooting here. Missiles at him. Seconds until we're really engaged, Sean.
Up and down.
Go for it.
New target acquired.
India Mola. India MX90.
New target UAV acquired.
Time to shine.
Hey, Juliet.
At 25%.
Holy lag spike, Batman.
Yeah, thank you.
Someone shoot me in the back.
I don't see anybody back here.
Ball stalker.
No, he was there.
New target acquired.
Nice murder ball over the hill. Good job.
Looks like they're going to Echo 9.
Stop safe. Stop safe. It has been a trebuchet.
Target acquired. Target destroyed.
Winging back around.
Alright, turning around. Glad I put a little bigger engine in this thing. You got anything?
Yeah, I'm one-on-one-ing a locust right now that was shooting you in the back.
Can you cancel his ECM?
I don't have ECM.
No. Oh, okay.
Target acquired.
Clearly he does.
He took off. No, he's a 1B.
Well, target him when you can so that we know where you are.
Target acquired.
I'm targeting him right now.
Oh, I see.
Target destroyed.
Ooh, nice shot, somebody.
Target acquired.
Last salvo, something better hit. Ooh, it all did. Almost got the kill shot.
Well, I did almost no damage on that game. I was chasing the locust most of the time.
Yeah, but you kept him from killing me, which is good. Let me get 453 damage, which is also good.
Yeah.
Online.
That's another free multiplayer, right?
Yeah. It's a lot more, capture and hold the resource point. Stop any hostile. This is more of a simulator, and that's a lot more of a first-person shooter. You only have you only have two weapons. You don't have different damage locations. And the mechs that you have basically look like microwaves with arms and legs. They really do.
They have resource point gamma.
I mean, it was fun. I played it with I can't remember his name. A guy named Mark that I used to play with.
Command confirming that we have possession of Kappa.
Alright, one of our light mechs just engaged the entire let pack. Where at?
I'm leading him towards you.
That sounds fun.
Don't be frightened. I got beta, so that counts for something.
Urban mech, kill him.
That counts for about 5 seconds worth of something.
Theta is controlled by the enemy.
Just saying.
Alright, what's the plan?
Well, it looks like he got a couple lights chasing him, and he got a couple lights coming towards us, and the rest of them hopefully... The rest of them probably aren't stupid enough to go for that. Go around back.
Under the fucking charge underneath the platform.
Ignore him.
You're pushing below, below, guys. They have an Atlas down here. Atlas.
This is already over.
New target acquired.
Go for a cap. Go for gamma. I'm gonna stick around here and lend a hand.
New target.
Alright.
Guys, kind of needed to jump down.
Well, I'm right in the middle of everything else. Oh, I didn't make a very good showing. That's what I was gonna do originally, but I talked myself out of it.
Yeah, remember our plan was to ignore the rest of the team.
Yeah, but they were all walking. They didn't know I was there, and they were all walking right in front of me, so I couldn't resist it.
We've already gained a quarter of the resources. Keep it up.
All right, Epsilon looks like a good bet.
I'm gonna be the last one standing in a second here, so.
25%.
Think you can get one.
Fuel at 0%. Artillery strike online.
Wow, that was a good shot.
No. Oh shit.
Yeah, you're dead. Screwed. I'm just gonna breathe on your back, and that's gonna be it. Kinda like your love life. Nice. You got one.
New target acquired.
Head on charge. And that's why. Oh, you really face planted into that too.
You like that? I went out in style.
He's supposed to be dead.
Well, that's useless.
What's useless?
I didn't upgrade the jump jets on this, so it only has the one.
Hmm. Yeah, 30 meter jump range or whatever.
13. Done.
It's a high temperature fart.
What I was thinking. This is the one mech that I was really impressed by when they showed it in MechWarrior 5. I've been wanting it, and it's kind of expensive for me. Which I did, I didn't have to sell anything to get it.
Target acquired.
8's not too bad, but I don't know if 300 missiles is enough for a long range.
Shouldn't be terrible.
Three medium lasers, three SRM-4s. I don't think it's too bad of a build. It's definitely not a high DPM.
No, it's not going to be. It's hard to make the Shadowhawk high DPM without making it a cheese build.
New target.
I'm not quite sure what that means.
A cheese build? You know, like cheesy? What's your pony?
Kodiak.
Oh.
Street Pro.
New
target acquired.
Now, of course, they're gonna start backing up right when I get here.
Right.
Fine, you know what? You guys go do your own thing. I'll wait.
Put this way, man. They're gonna be stagnant. I'm gonna move with our group down into the south delay.
That guy's gonna completely use up all his AMS ammo standing there.
New target acquired.
We're getting flanked.
Do something. They have fire support guys here that don't have much protection.
Let's follow your plan of last time.
Oh, dude, this archer is panicking. Get that little guy off me.
I don't know, I'm not there with you, I'm trying to get up to you.
Alright, shut down. Come on, wake up. Move it!
Shit!
New target acquired.
God, this map's awesome. Oh, dude! Josh has one.
There.
G7.
Target acquired.
Used up most of my LDX ammo, but not too bad.
Grab a boost.
Delta.
If I get the one of these with an LBX 10, should I keep the LBX 10 on it?
GT red.
I can.
is the last one, isn't he?
Yeah.
No, he's not.
Enemy base
oh, no.
is being captured.
Because it just quit when I turned around.
Yeah, it did too.
Got him.
New target acquired.
Blackjack is 300 meters out.
Ammo depleted.
Nope.
Enemy base is
out
being
of LBJack's ammo.
Well, you can do something without it.
Yeah, I have 4 medium pulse lasers.
Ah, better
you're
than nothing.
Left.
Target destroyed.
Left.
Where's the left?
Was he their disco?
Is being captured.
Oh, they had a disco.
Nah, he's got a ping.
He could. Oh, he's back at their base. He's at their base.
I'll just play like this.
Target.
Got him. Game of six.
Critical damage.
I don't have a map anymore.
He's behind me. Now he took off.
Cheetah. We're not going to be able to catch him. Just go
yeah,
to the flag.
Go for their base. Make a conga line to their base. When the first guy falls down, just shoot what comes through him.
My FPS went up exponentially. Oh, I paused the game and came back, and all my HUD is back. I'm sorry.
Doing a lot of team damage.
Unintentional team damage.
Yeah, well, these guys keep charging until they're like right up in somebody's face.
Are you gonna kill that RNG?
How am I supposed to help you?
Heat level critical.
I'm gonna stop shooting that
target
guy.
Destroyed.
I mean,
I was busy brawling with an enemy, and two light mechs just come fucking running across in front of me, and I just keep shooting them.
528 damage, 2 kills. I'll take it.
I love this game mode. It's absolutely more fun than any of the others. Because there is death balling, but it doesn't happen every game.
It doesn't
it
take
can
much
do that.
To completely ignore the strategy aspect of it.
No, it doesn't. That just means that it's not being played the right way, in my opinion. But the game mode, this game has so many more than just two things that can happen, though. That's why I like it. It's completely unpredictable for
oh,
me.
Oh, hey, I have ECM. You should follow me.
Okay, I'm going in on that assassin.
Later. Oh, they're in the
target
city.
Where
both time, big boys.
I'm to your right.
Target's and they got alert. Yes, alright, get inside.
Getting shot up. Don't ignore the turrets, by the way.
Yeah, I know. The
way to get killed.
Turrets.
Getting wrecked by a turret. Die! That's one down. Oh god, this other one's gonna kill me. One done. One down. Gotta move quick.
Yeah, I know.
If we grab their base, just hit the ones with flags on them. Don't hit their other shit.
Yeah, I know.
Doesn't matter.
Keep moving.
Okay,
gotta
next.
Keep rolling. I got
careful
you, don't
turrets.
Worry about it.
Gonna go in then.
Can't believe I moved and missed with the Gauss rifle on the stationary turret.
Yeah.
Critical.
And I shut down. Oh, come on, come on, come on.
Indigo. Oh, he killed himself. What a DA.
Oh, hit the other ship. Hit the other ship near you.
There's a cicada here.
I'm getting the other ship. I'm getting fucked up by turrets. Help you if I could, except for I'm about to get killed. He's open. Die.
Thing turns slow.
Spotted right. By that. Oh god, that cicada is gonna touch me and I'm dead.
Help! I need help with Buck 7.
All we have to do is hit those three bases near that cicada. I'm moving towards you now. I'm open in every spot, though.
Target spotted.
So careful with me. Data that you have over here in the CM.
Man, these things are tough.
Whoa. Oh, there he is.
I keep hitting the wrong button for the medium lasers.
New target acquired.
Well, we've got is that one right next to you. Get it, get it, get it, get it.
I'm working on it.
Damn, Steve.
Well, we were winning.
A very good example.
We were winning anyway.
Very good example of... Well, that's true, but it's a very good example of why I like this game mode. Did you know that when you're dropping, if you hold control and look out the side of your mech, you can see the mech next to you drop? I learned it just now. Look, I can see you drop with me.
I can't because there's a wall there.
Oh. Yeah, it kind of is like that in this mech too. In the Hellbringer, I can.
Actually, I'll still
what does mech's boss?
Looks like we're gonna have contacted Fox 6.
Roger, contact Fox 6.
Yeah, three of them here.
Give us just a second. I'd like for our assaults to get up here. Gotta have our meat shields. I'm falling back. Thank you. All right, 3, 2, 1, everybody go.
Pile on the fat guy.
Guess who's not jumping in front? Alan, don't you jump in front either.
First target's okay. Alpha.
Hey, do I have my Gauss rifle in my left or right arm? If
I don't think
we've
got EVM on the right. They might have to
Delta,
the
Delta.
I'm right in front of you. Gauss on left or right?
I don't know. I can't tell.
Do not stop, please. Acquired.
Don't stop, guys.
Roger that.
Support. Push in.
Don't stop believing.
Don't stop believing.
Keep pushing in, guys. LRM's will eat us this fucking death.
Don't tell me you were recording that.
Moving on golf. Roger, going for golf.
Moving to Echo 7.
Golf is in Echo 7.
Well, there we go.
Watch the red smoke. Stay to the right.
Damn.
He's got a buddy.
Come on, guys. Let's not shoot our teammates.
Keep pushing in.
Someone else take point. I just took a whole bunch of damage from behind.
All right, I'm taking it.
I made the executioner.
Got a Highlander to run.
New target. Watch your left side, Deegan. Our rear.
New target acquired.
Just keep
target
going, keep pushing
destroyed.
In.
Good job, boys. See ya.
Keep pushing.
Target well, them pushing in bad, open.
Oh, they powered on their jammer.
Taking the legs.
I just hit the legs of that locust with an LV-20X.
Good job.
Target
jammer jammer's making me think we have a guy with
CM near us. Acquired. Warning, incoming missile.
I am dead.
Another. There's a Viper over here by you. You're completely ignored.
Yeah, I heard a light of chasing us.
Not a good way to survive.
It's working. New
target acquired. The other ones that were up top, they were coming.
I was also helping you.
I appreciate
it. If you're most, just turn around and cover the other guys moving in.
Viper! Eat Gauss rifle. Acquired. It's on my left arm, by the way. Radar
is off. Target destroyed. Hey, start turning around for your mech. Acquired.
Fuck you.
Got new target like six acquired. Of them.
Fuck!
They're coming out. Turn around for your mech. New target acquired.
Is that the jammer?
Got the radar.
Now we need to kill their
jammer. Jammer, I don't know which one it is. I think it's the one over there. That doesn't help you, does it? I'm sorry.
You can make it into the base. Take it into the base. Acquired.
That's their jammer right there. Our air control tower is down. Over here by me is the jammer. I'm gonna get it real quick.
There. Now I can use my damn streaks. New target acquired.
Get this other base.
Yeah, I'm moving. New
target acquired. They've got friends.
I know.
Ignore the locusts.
They're attacking the base. Just take that last base out and we win. Our jamming tower is down. New
target acquired. Wish I could get missile locks on it.
Now play it.
And we're done.
Good job.
Strategy.
Got my face raised.
Fucking turret keeps shooting me.
That's hilarious.
Good playing with you guys. Your game.